Last time on Mayo's Spooky Miss. Mayo was jump scared by Kirby in a pile of leaves one autumn morning close to Halloween. Since it was close to Halloween, Mayo's ghost came out of his body and accidentally scared the crap out of Kirby, which in turn popped his ghost out of his body. 2 months later, Amy comes around in a Santa costume to give Mayo a surprise gift, but Mayo has to get in the bag. Mayo doesn't want to get into the bag like any normal person wouldn't want to get into the bag, so Amy automatically shoves him into the bag. Moments later, Mayo wakes up inside a dark room, noticing that Amy is there, and putting the puzzle pieces together, Mayo realizes that Amy transformed into Amy to surprise him and bring him to this dark area in order for Kirby's ghost to get his revenge. Now, Mayo had to stand up against Amy and Ghost Kirby, but was unsuccessful. They both killed him, and he got a game over. Thankfully, he had multiple lives, and woke up at his last spawn point. He wakes up and finds himself with... and then backwards long jump out of Susie's house, and straight back to where he was before, and now ready to go Super Saiyan ham on Ghost Kirby and Amy, and kills them both with his special gun. But then, Mayo wakes up at Kirby's house, finding a green, gooey slime on his ear. What has happened? Was all of this a dream? Find out now on Mayo Spooky Miss Part 3.
Una portata per il portello. Potenzio una portata per il portello. Ho curato tutto e sembra rete. Tutte le cotture che ha stato un sempre da chiede. Okay, Lord. Hai curato tutto e sembra rete.
何？